Khan shared news on social media on April 3rd. The actor who played the character of Maui in the original film filmed an announcement video with his daughter on a beachfront. He revealed, "We are thrilled and happy to announce that Moana's live action is in development. The film is set to receive extensive PR attention." Dwayne Johnson is the only original cast member returning to reprise his role. However, several beloved characters including Moana and Grandma Tala will make a comeback. According to Dwayne Johnson, Walt Disney Studio and his development partner are still very early in the process and there is a lot of work to be done. Making a live-action film historically takes Disney about 3 and 4 years. The live-action Moana film is set to hit theater on June 27, 2025.